Hello, François again, no? And as you know, we French are renowned for our love of good food and our love of good women. So this section today will deal with how to interact with women and the etiquette that precedes such a meeting, no? Allez! So the first thing that you need to know is if you are talking to a beautiful woman, she is a belle. A belle is nothing but a woman who is extremely beautiful. And if you wish to compliment her, you will go très beau. Très beau is nothing but very beautiful, no? But très here can be used as the English adjective very, but only to matters which pertain to classé. There is no other time when you use très as an adjective, as in you can use it to say, to mean très chic. Très chic is something which is very chic, and chic is a word which means a quality which makes you stand out, makes you dapper, it makes you elegant, it makes you charming and suave. That is chic. Also, when you interact with women, you must be very aware of the proper etiquette, no? As in, if you're talking to an unmarried woman, she is a mademoiselle. And if you are talking to one who is married, she is going to be called a madame. But a madame can also be a woman who is engaged in the pursuits of fine arts, who dabbles in the occult, and even one who runs a boudoir, no? But irrespective of whether a woman is a mademoiselle or madame, she could be a femme fatale. Now these women are very beautiful, very seductive, and very deadly. She is the one who will at best leave you with a broken heart, and at worst destroy your life completely. I know all of us have had at least one experience with such a woman, but you should never restrict to yourself. Always go for that. Another thing, whenever you are meeting a woman, you can never go empty-handed. You must take her some bric-a-brac, meaning a bauble, a trinket, no? It is an item you pick up at a flea market, which has no intrinsic value, but aesthetically it is very pleasing to you. But the best gift you can take a woman the first time you meet her is a bouquet. A bouquet is nothing but an arrangement of flowers, which is made to look very beautiful. A bouquet fits any occasion and any woman you are going to meet, no? Now, to you meeting a woman, the one quality a man must possess is he must be debonair. And the debonair, it means a man who is charming, who is confident, and who is very dapper in his appeal, no? These qualities alone will ensure that a woman shows some interest back in you, no? And if you are going to meet a woman, you cannot go smelling like a pig. So to avoid that, you must use eau de cologne. Eau de cologne is how you would generalize in English to mean a perfume, you know, expensive, good perfume. It eau de in French means water of. So eau de cologne is water of Cologne. Cologne is a city in Germany. It is where perfume was first made. And back in the day, in the 15th century, that area belonged to France. So it was eau de cologne. And if you do not have money enough for that, it is nothing for you to fret about. You can go for an eau de toilette. That is how you would generalize in English to mean deodorant, no? It is not as expensive as eau de cologne, and it is for everyday wear. But it still masks the smell admirably, no? And with this, I finish this second segment of our talk. So, bonne nuit, au revoir.
Bibelot,
ornaments,
jughoos,
knickknacks,
gimcracks,
trinkets,
tchotchke,
things,
bits and pieces,
stuff,
odds and ends,
junk.